Sometimes it helps a lot simply to tell a colleague or a friend what you're up to. This is the problem I'm working on. This is what I'm seeing. This is what I tried out. My experience, in 2 out of 3 cases, the problem resolves itself simply by telling it. When I was a teaching assistant at the university, students would come to me and come up with all sorts of problems. Now I'm a professor, they only come with a hard problem. But when I was a teaching assistant, they would come along and say something like, Andreas, you know, I have this problem over here. Here's this loop, and in this loop we have this binary search tree. In this binary search tree, you know, I've been adding two elements here, and I'm having added 3 elements here, and more and more and more. And now I'm doing this, and I'm doing that, and I'm deleting over here. But see, and of course I didn't understand a single thing. But I was still there and nodding and saying, yes, sure, as you do. But then the student would come up and say, oh, actually, now that I'm saying it, I'm not deleting anything at all. I think, yes, it must be if the element is not in the tree. Yes, that's it. The element is not in the tree. That's why it's not deleting. Thank you, Andreas. Thank you so very much. Everything is just beautiful. Thank you so much for helping me out here. I was happy. Student was happy. And I hadn't done anything. Of course, occasionally there were also problems where students would really come along and have real problems and then ask me with a big puzzled face, and then I would have to come up again and say, okay, can you repeat this a bit slower? So what's this thing about foo and the binary tree and the quotes and the tags and everything? And then we would go into regular debug. But in 2/3 of all cases, yep, simply by listening, I would be able to debug things. Hey, I was a king of debugging.